Happy Friday, Falcons, and welcome to Coach Harriet's Falcons in Motion. So excited to spend this Friday morning working out with you guys. So let's go ahead and get started. Today we're going to be doing a squat challenge, okay? A squat challenge. Your exit ticket is to send me a selfie with your sunglasses. So let's go ahead and get started, and I'm going to teach you how to do the squat challenge, okay? Let's go. Okay, so we're going to be doing a squat challenge, and you guys let me know when you guys are done. We're going to do two different groups of squats. So the first one is going to be a regular squat. You're going to go down and up, okay? Regular squat. We're going to do 10 regular. On the 10th one, we're going to start jumping, okay? 10 jumping squats. And then 10 holding. So you're just going to hold for 10 seconds and then shake it out. That's going to be the first circuit, okay? The second group of exercises is that we're going to go like sumo wrestlers. So you're going to open your legs in a wider stance, face your feet like a V, okay? Make sure it's like a V. And then you're going to squat down, try to keep your knees pushed out, okay? So it should look like you're squatting, squatting, squatting. These are called sumo squats. We're going to do 10. And the 10th one, you start jumping, 10 jumping ones. And then you hold for 10 seconds, okay? Coach Harriet's gonna do it with you. We're gonna complete the squat challenge, and then we will be done for this Friday. Ready? And go.
I got this feeling inside my bones.
Three.
It goes electric, baby, when I turn it on.
Six.
Off to my city.
Seven.
Off to my home.
Eight. How do you guys feel? I hope you guys did awesome on your squat challenge. Go ahead and take a selfie with your sunglasses and have a happy Friday. Love you guys.